Welcome to Andrew's Web, and today I'm going to make cookies with my with the cookie dough. So first, you have to use your palm if you want to make a normal cookie. But I'm gonna make a different type of cookie. But I'm gonna use my palm still. And as well, we have this. Yummy! Okay. As well, not too thin, else it's gonna be burnt. Okay, I'm gonna make a love heart. Hot. As well, can you please give a like and subscribe? And if you're doing the same, don't eat the cookies. Don't eat the cookie dough and don't eat the chocolate. Because it has raw egg in the cookie dough and it's mixed with the chocolate. So now pop, finished.
So you can only eat it when you've baked it.
Yeah, baked it. So we have one horn. It's time for this one. What should this one be? So this is gonna be a circle, and then I'm gonna make it into
what are you making it?
I'm not sure yet. So I'm gonna probably make this cookie into a rainbow. It's gonna be a shape like a rainbow.
Oh. Do you wanna make some grooves with it?
Ooh, what grooves?
Grooves, like the rainbow. Mm. But you could only make to make it look like a rainbow. Hey, it's working. And do you want to put some color in that?
Oh, yeah.
I think that will eventually melt in there.
Oh, yeah.
But that's going to make it into a rainbow, won't it?
Yeah. So, I'm going to be... So...
Archie. Hey! Oh, bless you.
Thank you. So... First, I'm going to look for any red kind of looking color. This should do. And then put it here. Like
it. Oh, you're really going to make that into a rainbow. Very detailed, MJ.
Thank you. Okay. So, So first I did two really detailed, and then now I'm doing the rest not that detailed. I'm gonna put the unicorn right here.
How about you give the pan the tray a spin so that we can see it this way? Ah, look at that.
And now my next one is going to be a star.
Oh, that's a good one. So we are basically preparing these for your lunch boxes.
Yeah, for tomorrow.
And the next day.
Right. So first, this is what it's going to look like. It's going to look like this. And then like this.
I could see it already.
Yeah, me too. And then like, yeah. Okay, now what should I do next? After the star, I'm going to do a...
Your head. A person?
I'm not sure how to do a person. I'm gonna make my face.
Oh, that's interesting.
So my eyeball is going to be this cookie out.
Oh, I can't wait. He's got rainbow colored hair.
Yeah.
I could see the eyes and the nose. Kind of looks like Olaf, but instead of an orange nose, he's got a chocolate nose. When you're done, give the tray a twirl so that we can see it. Oh my goodness, look at that. I like it.
Yeah.
Hey, he actually kind of looks like a skeleton now.
What? It doesn't look like a skeleton.
Oh, it's a yummy skeleton and a friendly one too.
Yeah.
That's gonna melt though. He's gonna lose his ears. What's next?
Wait.
Are you gonna tell us?
I need the fork, and I'm gonna need the knife.
Okay. Are you gonna use a blunt end or sharp end? You still haven't told us what you're gonna make.
It's a secret. I need a spoon.
A spoon this time, okay.
Spoon. Yep. Oh no, I'm probably gonna use my spoon. I could use this bit of the spoon. S.
Yes.
U. B. Subscribe for subscribe.
Oh. Oh, okay.
Subscribe. Now time to fill it up with these.
All right, we're filling up with color.
So now it's U. Sub. Subscribe.
Mm-hmm.
The U and the S doesn't have that much. So, boop.
So what's the next one?
So the next one is like so first I'm going to put a lot of this in it.
Oh, okay. So is this like going to be a sandwich of some sort? Like a fortune cookie? What is it?
Wait, I need more of that in here.
Yes, sir.
Yep, that's enough. Not. And not everywhere around it. Press it down so that I have more room for more. Plus that, those ones down to more room. Right, so this is as much as I will need one more.
Wow, that looks pretty.
And then fold.
So it's kind of like a cookie surprise.
Yeah, cookie surprise.
That is gonna cook last, I think, because it's looks so thick.
Yeah, it's gonna take so. Wait, I'm gonna make it not thick.
Okay.
And now, so this one, it has it inside of it. So now I'm gonna shape it into a cookie. So this one's gonna be the yummiest cookie I'm gonna make. Like this. Ta-da!
Mm-hmm.
Looks yummy.
Okay.
Has to be. Ooh.
What are you gonna make?
It's gonna be kind of like. It's gonna be an M.
M for MJ. So you've made the first one, now you need to make a second one to put them together.
And all together, if I want to make an MJ, I'm going to need four.
Ah.
Yeah, because the first one for the J is going to go like this and the other one is going to go like that.
Yeah. Cool.
Capital M because capital M is the start.
Because you are a proper noun.
Yeah. Capital M.
That looks like a really cool M. So what's the last cookie gonna be?
So the last cookie is going to be, I know what I'm gonna make it.
What? Tell us.
This is gonna be a mystery cookie.
A mystery cookie.
Is there any more things in there that I could use?
Like what?
Milo powder? Yummy?
Oh, that's gonna melt. And burn.
Oh, what else can I use? For the last one, this is going to take.
Whoa, that's a bit too much, don't you think?
I'm gonna take this one. All right, now I know what this is. This is my cookie sandwich.
Okay. I think I stand corrected. That's gonna be the last one to cook, to bake. All right. Okay, I think we're ready to put that in the oven.
Okay, so we'll just pause the video, and then once it's finished, we'll unpause it. So bye for now. Pause.
Meanwhile, while we wait for your cookies to bake,
we're going to read new turkeys.
Yes.
You turkeys. For a real joke and...
For the real Jake and Anna. MGB.
MGB. MGB.
For Malik
and Lisa.
Isla.
Who are... Cheeky little turkeys.
Who are my cheeky little turkeys?
Love, Dad, and Z. Chapter 1. Wait, let me just see how much pages there is.
There are.
There's 55 pages. So this will take me as much time as I need. Chapter 1. Not one bit. Get on, get out.
Get out of it, you lot.
He shouted down the back deck.
Down from the back deck.
When he discovered the two of them pecking around his tulips. Dad ran across the yard, waving a... Garden lake like a madman. Then they got the message. Then they leaped onto our black fence and flew up into the branches of Mrs. Nguyen's big tree down in our backyard like hungry
vultures.
Why are you scaring the birdies, Daddy? Wait. Why are you scaring the birdies, Daddy? That was my little sister. What?
Anna.
Why is it his little sister when the...
What?
Yeah, I'm confused.
What are you confused?
She doesn't even go to school yet, so she got no idea about anything. We finished chapter 1 of the book. Yay!